How to make a cafe cortado. For a warm and creamy drink, try a cafe cortado. This combination of espresso and milk will give you the kick you need to get through the day. You will need 2 ounces of espresso and 1 to 2 ounces of milk. Equipment, a stainless steel pitcher, and a steam wand. Optional, 2% milk. Step 1. Pour the milk into a stainless steel pitcher. Place the pitcher under the steam wand with the wand touching the bottom of the pitcher. Turn the steam wand on and move it so that it is just below the surface of the milk. Heat until it is steamed, but not foamy. Try 2% milk in your cortado. It is easier to steam than whole milk, but will give a richer flavor than skim. Step 2. Pour warm, prepared espresso into the glass. Step 3. Add 1 to 2 ounces of steamed milk to the espresso. Use more milk for a creamier, less bitter flavor. Top the cortado with a small amount of milk foam if desired. Step 4. Serve your small drink immediately. Relax and sip your drink slowly to enjoy the delicious, rich flavor of your cortado. Did you know? The first espresso machine in the United States was installed in 1927 at Cafe Reggio, a New York City coffee house. It is still on display today.